It's been claimed that Prince Charles is set to cull the monarchy, axing several members after the Queen's death. The British monarchy is said to become a much smaller operation, with claims just 6 people will remain top royals. So, who will make the cut?
Seen. There was much more than blood that connected them. There was